Hello again, everyone. My name is Yogdog, and welcome to another episode of Panzer Corp 2. We're up to Volona, which I believe is the last mission of the Axis Operations 1940 DLC. And not only the Italians have completely abandoned their offensive, now the Greeks are pushing into Albania. And they were two very big sneezes I just did. Oh man, great way to start an episode. Okay, so we need to maintain control of all of our own victory hexes. Aircraft are going to be near useless. We should expect to see enemy tanks and vehicles though. And this is the last one we can do, the last commendation exchange. We're going to commandeer the vehicles. Prototype anti-air defences and some light flamethrower tanks. Fearsome reputation is pretty meh. I'll probably shove it on one of my scouts. Okay, so I can definitely deploy a few more troops here. I think we bring our panzers. And that should be enough. Just before we do go in, any surprises? Ooh, the SIG 33-2 SF. So it's much less hard attack. Just seems the worst version of the Werfermann, honestly. Let's get a scout on each road. I might put the anti-air into reserve. Oh, it's only 2 points, and I might be able to get a little bit of experience for it. Otherwise, I have to start messing about with the heroes and stuff. I don't really want to. Yeah, let's do this. Hold Volona at the end of the scenario. Right, we're going to move south to try and help out Himara. I'm just going to use the Azalta Guard here. Okay, send turn there, see what the Greeks get up to. Did have half decent sleep last night, but still not the best. So, I don't think there is anything on this. There's no accommodations, no bonus objectives. We literally just need to finish the mission. They got some mounted infantry, which might cause us issues here. Okay. Let's get our recon in position here. The main danger now is they push against the Azor up here and they have large amounts of artillery to back up. So I think I'll keep a unit of grenadiers not too far behind to be able to help out if required. Kusura, there's nothing I can do about. They will fall. I just won't be able to get my troops there in time. But the longer they can, well, the more damage they can do, and the longer they can keep them out, the better we'll be doing. Right. I think we get you into position here. Good damage. You need to be brought back up to some semblance of strength. Let's see what they do next. In theory, this should be a fairly easy mission. Right, if we want to relieve the siege, we need to surge up through this road here. However, they're already breaking through in at least one location. Bye bye, tanks. you're well dug in. Let's keep that way. I'm going to send the AT gun forward to deal with you. Say AT gun. I'm going to send the AA slash AT gun. It can do both. Okay, I completely forgot they actually draw from your stockpiles if you reinforce these things, so I'm gonna stop doing that. Some enemy troops in there. I want these captured tanks to be dealt with. That's actually a little bit of a problem because it means I can't move my forces across too easily. I'm gonna have to use the artillery. To try and clear a pathway. Something like this can work actually. Okay, artillery blasting a path for us. Excellent. There will be more Greek reinforcements. That's guaranteed. However, for the moment at least, we are dealing with forces fairly nicely. We clear up here and then we push east. There's still quite a lot of armor in the area. Now only that unit of infantry, which it's not going to last long. There they go. That might just use you to scout a bit further forward first. I might have been better doing this than doing this. I will leave the unit of grenadiers back, or one of our units, and then the rest are going to hurl forward. We've got enemy armor moving up in the fog of war here. Good damage. Bit more damage than I would have liked there. Two for eight, please. I'll have to do. But I need to bring you back to full strength. My main concern here is they slip forces through. Oh, the grenadiers can plug the gap next turn there. That's a lot of points if I want to reinforce my AA guns. Surprised that didn't actually kill you. Alright. Appointing more enemy infantry moving into position. That's one of our Italian tankette units gone. I'd say we're holding just fine right now. See how they try and push us next. Oh, that's not good. That's quite the opposite of good. Okay, that's much better. Well, we're giving them a bloody nose down here as well now. Might as well infantry can hold the line there, that's fine. I think those infantry are dead. Not quite, but they're not exactly far off. That's not good. Let's go for the attack on you. Some more R35s. Honestly, I think we're going to need some support in the south. I think I might send my second artillery to help out down there. My armour is just going to have to struggle in the north on its own. Because that's a lot of Greek troops. Certainly don't mind when they do that though. Oh, we got some artillery over there. Okay. Right, time to get the 88s in. Right, well, I'm not capturing that without infantry support. I should be starting to get reinforcements again soon. And the snows are fully here. That's not good. Less to worry about. Okay. Just need to hem them in as much as possible here. And that seems to be going fine. Well, more reinforcements. Okay, that's Quisura reoccupied. think we try and take this village down here next. I'll do a cheeky push on the airbase as well. Bit of damage, but nothing too crazy. That's a bit more concerning. Okay, that's that attack cleared up. So there don't seem to have been any pushes from the north, it's all been southern attacks. Alright, our campaign is finally at an end. Okay, once again everyone, thank you very, very much for watching this series. This will be the end of the Axis Operations 1940 DLC. Next up is 1941, so have a lovely day everyone, thank you very much for watching and I hope to see you in the next one.